Local Motors is the leading vehicle technology integrator and creator of world's first 3D-printed cars. It has introduced the first self-driving vehicle to integrate the advanced cognitive computing capabilities of IBM Watson. The vehicle, named Olli, was unveiled during the grand opening of new Local Motors facility in National Harbor, MD. The electric vehicle, which can carry up to 12 people, is equipped with some of the world's most advanced vehicle technology, including IBM Watson Internet of Things for Automotive, to improve the passenger experience and allow natural interaction with the vehicle. Now, Olli will be used on public roads locally in Washington, D.C. and later in Miami-Dade County and Las Vegas. Olli is the first vehicle to utilize the cloud-based cognitive computing capability of IBM Watson IoT to analyze and learn from high volumes of transportation data produced by more than 30 sensors embedded throughout the vehicle. Passengers will be able to interact conversationally with Olli while traveling from point A to point B, discussing topics about how the vehicle works, where they are going, and why Olli is making specific driving decisions. Watson empowers Olli to understand and respond to passengers' questions as they enter the vehicle, including about destinations or specific vehicle functions. Passengers can also ask for recommendations on local destinations such as popular restaurants or historical sites based on analysis of personal preferences. These interactions with Olli are designed to create more pleasant, comfortable, intuitive, and interactive experiences for riders as they journey in autonomous vehicles. The very first Olli will remain in National Harbor this summer, and the public will be able to interact with it during select times over the next several months. The company Local Motors is producing most components of Olli with 3D printers.